If I don't get it this time, I'll work on FOT. Honestly, I probably shouldn't use Bosch Cell D. First turn. Because once it gets to the, once the enemy gets to the, getting worked up, it takes off the debuff anyway, so that was just like a waste. That'd be like a waste of. Waste of an LD. So let's just ruin. Thank you, Dominic, for the follow. Much appreciated. Welcome to the stream. You're awesome. Good damage, I love Star Prism so much. Swear that if I get Realm's High Armor, she's gonna hit into the 100k with the X sting. Now I'll be damaged there. save summons for the Lufenia orb. Not doing the AoE attack yet, so he's still got time. Maybe next turn for Kuja, I'll hit the panic button. Unsaved. There actually, it's like, is that 2%? I don't know if that's gonna be enough. All right, really? Like Burge, I probably should have blocked. Actually, no. Oh, let's not make that mistake. Now we put up the lock. Or not. No. Oh, it's because I didn't use ZLD. Of course. Of course that's what it is. All things. Of all things. Should be ZLD. Thank you. round putting in that work. So good. There's that countdown. Panic button? Or... I do Ultima, then I get another turn afterwards. Or should I just summon and then I won't have any summon for when B gets its Lufenia orb. Bring both down, so I figured, of course that's what it was. If I can get to Kucha's turn without the orb being set off, I could LD take out A. I think that's what I might do. I think that's the only. Nope. What do you mean, nope? Just trying to figure out how to, like, can't bring him down using the LD. Why not? Not enough damage. Really? I doubt that. And how much HP he's gonna have when it's Kucha's turn? I think that'll be enough damage. Ow. Yeah, that's so good. Not enough damage. You freaking know what kind of LD Kucha has? Can't freaking talk about not enough damage with that. Now. You're almost dry, I know. Unfortunately, I know. Oh, one of them is already red aura. Are you freaking, oh my god, are you getting me here? Why? Why? unfortunately, if I fulminate darkness or use Bosch's LD, it's going to be a waste when they cleanse themselves. I don't know if that's still... How? Get that EX up, come on. Oh my god, you kidding me? It's not hard, Jim. Save the sketch summon for when the Fenny orb comes up. How's it going? It's going. Three more turns of from Pasha's LD the buff. Three more turns that, okay. I'll be close to breaking A and C. B will definitely be broken. Oh wow, it broke all of them. Nice. Okay, here we go. Thank you. unfortunately, when I do Star Prism, A is going to get the Lufenia, or while the other two are going to be close to getting their Lufenia orb, so. Probably once all three of them have their Lufenia orb up, I'll bring out my Kuja support and summon. I'll probably replace Realm if I can. So both my Kuja Kuja can just LD away and so do this. That first one's no, it's not. That was the second frame buff, okay. The 9 turns on that, okay, good. Good, good, good. That's why I won. You have yours. There we go. That is exactly what I wanted. So that's idea. Did he have the burst? He did. So should I burst first? And then... use BT, then summon? Yeah. That's what I was thinking. It's probably a waste of the LD, but you know what? So I'm freaking LD away on Kuja. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. I love it. Oh my god, that was so stressful. That was so stressful.